come out fighting. We got to come out fighting. You know, this it's a tough opponent we have coming up. We have to go in their place. And we thought, if we thought Miami had a great defense, you know, those guys we play next week, you know, they're going to be, you know, getting after us, you know. So the issues that we need to fix, you know, we need to fix them fast. We need to fix them fast before we go out to Pittsburgh.